I've wanted to be a doctor from the time I was 12. I graduated medical school at 25, pissed off that I was second in my class. Chief of medicine at 32. Second youngest ever. First woman.
All of these lines across my face tell you the story of who I am. So many stories of where I've been, and now I got to where I am. But these stories don't mean anything when you've got no one to tell them to. It's true, I was made for you. I climbed across the mountain tops, swam all across the ocean blue.
I wasn't in your endocrinology class.
You sat next to me. I cheated off you.
I audited your endocrinology class.
Why would you?
Because I thought you were an interesting lunatic, even then.
Hiding the words that don't come out. All of my friends who think that I'm blessed, they don't.